Hello everyone, Malwulf here, back with some more God of War. So in our last episode, we left off with fighting what I guess was a stone golem, or a frost golem of some kind. I'm sure we'll see more of those later, but let's go ahead and get on with it. Hopefully the checkpoint was after that fight. Yes, okay, yeah, because we restored some of the bridges, it looks like, after defeating the big guy right here.
Guess the light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top.
Well, let's hope so.
Look! The blue door! We made it!
Did we? The blue door's a good thing? Because we still have to get the light, don't we?
You know, I will never get used to walking on solid light.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem. These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. Why even have a door then? Hello?
Come, we will find another way in. The dwarf again.
Sindri?
How does he get around so well?
I found something interesting.
Oh, really? I love something interesting.
Let's see what Y is going to give us here.
Whoa!
You killed an ancient?
Yes.
Was it difficult?
Yes.
Is that all you're going to give me?
Yes. How are you here before us, dwarf? We were told our path was the only one between realms.
Well, it may be the only way for you to travel, but we dwarves are full of surprises.
That is not an answer.
Ah, hang on to that sense of wonder. There's so little mystery once you've amassed the wealth of arcane knowledge that I have. Where to comb the realms for exotic resources. How to craft them into creations that defy imagination. To the novice, I'm sure it all seems like magic. But, oh, all right. It's magic. Are you happy now? To work we go.
All right, let's see what we've got here. About 15,500 hack silver. Can't do anything with that. Some crafts, but not nearly as good as what I currently have on. Yeah, okay. Same thing here. Can't do anything with it. Okay.
I suppose you prefer my brother's work? You're wrong, of course.
Upgrade. Let's see. If we do the upgrade, though, we're going to lose some strength. We'll gain a bunch of runic and defense. And a little bit of luck. But that's a lot of runic and defense.
Amazing.
There we go. That got me up to what I guess is now level 2. So that should help. OK. Okay, can't do anything there.
Oh, we can't forget you.
Can't do anything there.
What more do you need?
That's not much of an upgrade. Okay. I think that's probably it for now.
What else was there?
This way.
We're inside.
Kandatuya!
Of course.
Ready yourself, boy.
Where's the other one? Get over the little thing. That helped a little bit.
Fine.
That was a little bit tougher than I expected. And no healing orbs, by the looks of it. Little hack silver. Oh, there's one healing orb. That's good. Nice. Oh, there's two of them. Can't even see what's happening.
Here before the Dark Elves destroyed everything.
I gotta let myself calm down a little bit after that combat. Okay.
Whoa! Now that's impressive.
Can you read it?
From darkness, keep safe the light. Didn't do a very good job, did they?
Where do these roots come from? I thought I saw some up top, but... oh, there's something over here. But I'm not finding anything near the... chest that I could really attack. Oh well, whatever. That's fine. Then it regrows? Gotta get through both. Weird, okay. But what do I have to do after I cut them? Where do we go? I've got no idea. Oh, do we just go up here? That's probably a secret, but for the sake of moving on here.
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. How would they do that? Look, another light off. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours.
I'm gonna die. Come on, health. There's some health. Oh, I'm stuck.
Not
More of them, yay.
Near. Look for a way inside.
I don't know, let me finish freaking out. There we go. Okay. Whew. Light bridge there. Look for a way inside. Well, I don't think...
Follow me.
Nightmares.
Not bad, but not good either. I don't know. More of that health would be helpful.
Well, everyone okay?
You're restoring all the pathways.
All right, well, I guess that's a good thing. healing orb, thank you.
We could try through here.
That's gonna be tricky if they immediately grow back. Unless I find the right order, maybe? I don't think there's any way.
That looks too hard. Maybe we could find the light somewhere else.
No, give me a moment.
Oh, I'm supposed to figure it out then? Shoot. That comes back really fast. They all come back way too quick.
It's too hard. We should go.
Not yet.
I don't know what I'm trying to get here. Oh, this is tricky, folks. Could, if it lets me around here, get... No, won't let me there. It has to be thrown.
I require silence.
There's gotta be a trick to this. What is the trick? So he can't shoot them for me. I can't lock onto them. They're all coming off. Then they just immediately grow back. Hitting multiples in a row doesn't seem to help.
Father, this looks interesting.
What about it, though? You're the best, Atreus. So somehow, I was able to kill that whole thing. Got it. Okay. Okay. there's a... Oh, I gotta get all three of these in a row. That would explain it. Must have missed. Missing the last one. Got it. Oh, that's nice.
I don't think we're supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how'd I miss that?
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal.
Father!
Whoa!
Quiet! I have him. Your knife, boy.
That was close.
Yeah.
Not stray from me, boy.
You don't gotta tell me.
Stay back.
The light.
Shh. Yes, we are near our goal, but we must be careful. Understand?
Okay, destroy the hive and claim the light. Oh boy. That's a lot of bad guys up there, but that's okay.
There. When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
Here they come. Stay behind me and protect our flank.
Yes, sir.
Shorten the time between your volleys. There are many targets. You will not miss.
Whoa!
A narrow path negates superior numbers. Stay focused.
Yeah. Oh! Going for it.
Are you injured?
I'm fine. Wow. It's beautiful. The light. It's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait. It's singing. I hear her! I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there? Ah! Ah! Ugh. It really hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
Stay here.
But I wanna
stay
go-
here. Use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I'm letting you hold my axe. It is not a gift.
Still.
What is this? Faye?
You have to come back. You left me here alone.
Atreus?
Alone with him. He always leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me, and he never will. I don't know him, and he doesn't know me. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you.
Sure where I'm supposed to go here.
Except, I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can be. So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
What have you done? Why did you do that?
I saved you! You are trapped in there! I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy! I was gone only... moments.
No! You've been gone a long, long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Whoa. I don't even know what to say after that.
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped. And the witch's bowstring is useless.
Boy, your bow. Hold it out. On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone. We can now make our way back. Come.
That stairway's blocked. There's a light crystal ahead. Just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place.
Okay, well, let's... Nothing seemed to happen there. Huh. I thought that could get us out of here too, but it didn't seem to do a damn thing. Oh, this is okay. This will help us get a treasure chest. Rare enchantment. Oh, I gotta grab the... Oh. Bugger.
Yeah.
these things blocking the way. Seeing any other weak points. Right? Took that one out. Maybe I have to go up. Man. Way over there. Okay. But I'm gonna have to hit all three of them somehow. How the hell am I gonna do that? I have to do it from the light bridge almost, but I can't get onto the light bridge. This is insane. Don't. I hate these things. I have to somehow get all three of them. That is not effing possible. I can't even get two of them right now. Or I could really use some tips here, Atreus. I have no idea how to pull this off. None whatsoever. Check back up here again. Maybe it has something to do with that. Maybe I can get a better angle or find. Not seeing any sensitive spots. And that's where we initially left, right? Yeah. How the hell? I got the one to the side. No, I need you to actually hang on. Wow! No, Not nearly as much of a concern as I thought.
If you find me an angle,
let us make our way back up.
Finisher. Thank you.
This is block two.
That was pretty cool. Ah, okay. New runic attack. But what do we have here? Doesn't do anything? There we go.
Where are you taking that?
Just seems like it should go there. also give it a shoot, just in case.
Here. Boy.
Nice.
Oh, look. The blue door that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
But how do you expect me to reach it?
What does this mean?
Seed.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
Alright, so looks like we've just got some stuff covering things up. Okay, that's gonna be have to be hit from a nice angle. Ah, and this ain't it, unfortunately. Maybe around the other side? What if I brought that?
You gonna carry that everywhere?
I just might.
Might do something. Hell yeah. And this should be the angle we need.
You can reach the bowl now.
Uh-huh.
How exactly? Here we go.
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, and see, stupid rules. So, it's a door after all.
Whoa. Are they all coming back now that the corruption's gone? All right, everybody. With that, I'm gonna go ahead and call this episode. Thank you so much for coming with me along on this journey. We recharge the the item with the light, so that's really good. And we will see what comes up in the next episode. If you happen to like this video, maybe hit that like button down below. Any support is super appreciated, and I will see you next time.